NASA's Perseverance Mars rover looks back toward its tracks on July 1, 2021, the 130th sol, or Martian day, of its mission after driving autonomously 358 feet 109 meters, its longest autonomous drive to date. Taken by one of the rover's navigation cameras, the image has been processed to enhance the contrast. Perseverance has been exploring the floor of Jezero crater since it landed on February 18, 2021. The Mars 2020 Perseverance mission is part of NASA's Moon to Mars exploration approach, which includes Artemis missions to the Moon that will help prepare for human exploration of the Red Planet.